The flag of Wales consists of a red dragon passant on a green and white field. It was granted official status in 1959, but the dragon itself has been associated with Wales for centuries. Some say it's the oldest national flag still in use, and that it was used by King Arthur and other ancient Celtic leaders.